Out of 864 pregnancies in Southampton, 15% of women were smokers. In Portsmouth, 14% of women smoked. The cities were well above the national average of 11%. Nationally, about 70,000 women smoke during pregnancy. Smoking during pregnancy is believed to cause more than 2,000 premature births, 5,000 miscarriages, and 300 stillbirths each year in the UK. Campaigners such as Smoking Pregnancy Challenge Group want this figure cut by more than half by 2020.